sir. Yep.
Any media?
Because I know the family and I respect these funerals. My family would have expected me to attend out of respect for Dan and his family and Art, who I know extremely well. That's why I come.
You seem somewhat emotional.
I am. Sorry about that. I'm not apologizing, but Dan, he knew me by my first name.
Well, he gave the African-American a good opportunity and wanted to see us succeed. And I can appreciate that. And he wanted, I guess he wanted the best for us in the NFL. So, and as my grandkids grow up, I want them to know that there's somebody that want them to make it. Even though Mr. Rooney is gone, but there are other people just like him who wants to see us succeed.
Well, it's more than just the owner of the Steelers. We were neighbors from when I was a kid on the north side. And when my father died, the Rooneys basically adopted my mom, brother, and I. And long story short, that's a debt I can never repay. So this, you know, I grew up with the kids. Paulette has known the family. We got married young, so she's known them for 40 plus 45 years.